Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm going to be telling you guys about Git and GitHub. Alright, so what is Git? Now if you read the Wikipedia page, you'll probably find that it says something like distributed version control and or distributed version management system. Something along those lines. Now what does that mean? If you're not in software development, you're just getting started, that probably doesn't mean very much to you. So let's start from the beginning. What are source codes? Source codes are very simply just files in folders. Now, like the way you have Word documents, you also have your code is stored in files and folders, just like Excel files or any other Word documents for that matter. Why do we need version control for your source code? Well, in programming, a lot of people work together on a lot of files. So for example, if you're building a web application or an iOS application or an Android application for that matter, there's going to be a bunch of files and a bunch of folders. Now, I know that's a very like generalized, simplified way of looking at it, but that's all it really is at the end of the day. So if we have files and folders, why can't we just work on files and folders and not worried about version control? Well, here's the thing. Have you ever worked on a Word document and when you share that with your friend, and you share it using Dropbox, and you both open the file at the same time, what happens when you work on it together? You override each other's changes. Now, that's where version control comes in. Having version control allows you to track what you've worked on, what your friends are working on, so you don't clash the changes and you don't override each other's changes. And even if you do work on the same files, the version control system will tell you that, oh, dude, you're going to override your friend's changes. Don't do that. Or if you want to, you're going to take a look at, like, you want to control how it merges together, you can do that. So you can't do any of that stuff without version control. That is the very reason why we use version control, is to allow us to work together and collaborate in a more efficient manner. Now, let's talk about the distributed part. We have version control, which is Git, which is installed on our local machine. And then we have, your friend has version control that's Git that's installed on his machine. How do you get them to sync up? Now they can actually talk together. Your friend's computer and your computer are in the local network, you guys can actually send each other, Git commits, and it'll sync up just fine, if provided you set it up right. That's the beautiful thing about being distributed. Now, the better way to work would be to have a central source, something like GitHub, where you can just push your changes to there, and then your friends can just pull those changes down from the cloud, and then you guys work together in this centralized server or service. It could be Bitbucket, or it could be GitHub, or you can even host your own. So that's a brief outline of what Git is and why it's useful. It allows teams to collaborate together on source code like never before. What's gonna come up in the next few videos is I'm gonna actually show you guys how to use Git and how to get your source code into GitHub and how you can use GitHub to collaborate with your team members. If you guys found this video useful, please like it and don't forget to subscribe. We really appreciate your support, and I'll see you guys in the next one.